think I found my man.
Now I want to see what you've got.
I'm surprised you're still alive.
Arrests are up 30% over last year. You people are just gonna waltz in here and do whatever the hell you wanna do?
This is not up for discussion. You've had quite an impressive run. Your recent undercover operation posing as a wheelman to bust car thieves has been exceptional. But these local police stings can take months, if not years, to execute. I don't have that kind of time. We only have a couple of weeks. The FBI is stepping in. I'll be your new point person. We suspect one of the local street racing crews may be involved with an international smuggling ring.
Look, lady, pardon me for butting in here, but these kind of crews, they just don't go do that sort of
smuggling. My office doesn't care about turbocharged street thugs. We're looking to recover evidence that we believe is linked to a shipment of cars stolen from the dock a few weeks ago. This evidence will convict a network of crime lords in half a dozen countries, and we've reason to believe that the cars may be in the possession of one of the street crews. Now, they're going to need a wheelman. Your job is to drive. My job is to get you in. Nothing more and nothing less. Let's go.
Moving at a real high rate. Head east west, that's west on Adder. Can I get someone going on this right away.
Code 6 has reported driving south on Franklin, requesting units to start up.
Anyone got any more info on that call? Looks like I'm pretty close. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Members be advised, we're receiving numerous reports of a 1050 suspect moving north, that's northbound on Franklin. Can I get units in the area to respond, please?
We just got a 911 report of a speeding vehicle, last seen heading east on Franklin. Requesting all available units to attend.
Dispatch, is that all you got on the call?
I can take that call for you.